good afternoon at 1:30. I'm Bill Gallagher with the Hours to Basketball Operations most recently. Now he'll be in charge of all Blazers.
1:31, and here's your KPM Skyview traffic update. Watch out for delays.
By mere observations, young people, you cannot ascertain or understand or gather the width and the depth of the validity.
The journey of a hero is a choice. And you have to choose to follow Jesus and take him at his word. You can't look at Jesus and decide along the way on what kind of journey you want to have.
Yourself to me.
The reality of the cross of Jesus Christ. You merely have to meet the man who hung there. You got to meet the man that said it is finished. And then the cross will take effect in your life.
Welcome to the planet. Welcome to existence. Everyone's here. Everyone's here. Everybody.
Hi, I'm Pastor Ben Windle of Generation Church on the 217 campus. And I want to tell you a little bit about who we are and what we do and why we do it. In short, we are one youth ministry that meets in four locations every week. We meet on the Rocky Butte campus, over on Mill Plain in Washington, here on 217. And we also have two services now downtown in the Pearl District here in Portland. And we interact via a simulcast technology that sends a video feed from the preacher from one campus to the other. And the purpose of our youth ministry is really to help influence and shape a generation. We feel a call on us to impact a generation with the message of Jesus Christ.
Welcome to the fire.
I'm Nick.
I'm Allison.
And I've been coming to the West Side for probably about a year now. And what really drew me back to this place, this wonderful magic land, is really the fellowship. I mean, it's like I came here, I probably only knew, I want to say 10 people, and now I probably, that's grown to like 30 probably. It's awesome over here. And everyone's so friendly, and the worship. I mean, I've been to Rocky Butte before, and I don't want to compare campuses or anything or the worship. I just love that you get to run to the front and you get to worship. I don't know how they do it on, I mean, I was there once, so it's like, you know. But I keep coming back here and it's so awesome.
My name is Chad Van Horn. I've been going to Generation Church for about 2.5 years, I would say. When I started coming, we were having service in the cafe, and now we're meeting in the sanctuary, if that tells you anything. So I've been around for a while. I play with the worship team, I play guitar, and lead a high school guys small group here called the G-Mod, Godly Men of Destiny. And it's awesome, and I love it, and I think you should come too.
What's up, guys? I'm Chris Hubbard. I'm the AV supervisor on the 217 campus. I am in charge of audio, video, simulcast, PowerPoint, stuff like that. Just make sure everything comes. We have about 10 people that help us out on a Wednesday. I got two guys I'm working on with sound. We got a bunch of guys doing PowerPoint, and then a small team that's starting to do simulcast, which we're starting to do every week. And so it's amazing. I personally have been involved over here for Gen Church pretty much since the campus started, and it's just been awesome. I enjoy coming here every Wednesday. People are amazing, and I just, you know, it's a highlight of my week, and so it's awesome.
Hi, my name is John Rust, and I've been coming to City Bible Church now for almost 4 or 5 years, and I run the cafe, I help lead two small groups, about to become a third prayer group, and I usher, door greet, and do all the other stuff.
Hi, I'm Laura. I'm Paige. We're twins. Yeah. I moved away for a year, and then I came back, and Gen Church was, like, so amazing. So I keep coming back again and again, get closer to God, connect with friends.
G'day everybody, this is Esteb, and I'm over here at the 217 campus, and I help out with the worship team, and my favorite things about church are probably my friends, and even my family's here, and I've been coming here since I was about 13, and yep, right there, I'm 21, so soon to be 22, and yeah, I love it. You should join us sometime, and come for a great time. Thanks.
That's good.
All right, so my name is Nigel Phillips, and me and my friend Daniel here, we started coming to church about 8 years ago. He was about 6 years old, and I was seven, and I grew a little bit faster, so it's a shame, but you know, it's all good. But Gen Church is a fun place to be, and we play our guitars. Some people play their guitar even though they're not supposed to. But it's a fun time, and you should all come to Generation Church on a weekly basis.
As you can see, I have big eyebrows, and the children tend to like those on the edge. Sometimes when I hit the toms on the drums when I'm leading worship, the children scream for Jesus, and I don't know what to do, but I just keep playing my song.
That's amazing.
I've been coming for about 2 years now, and I met a lot of friends here, and despite my big nose and my big eyebrows, they still talk to me, which is, it just touches my little heart, you know? It touches me. Deep. Excuse me, I got something on my tooth. Just got done with the hardest part of running the tattoo booth. Now I'm looking at candy on the floor, and I don't know what to do no more. Sitting here with Chad, he's pretty red, it's just a fad. Gen Church is a rad place to go. These guys on the worship team put up a rad show.